Sorry about that interruption in that video, but I'm going to the Gunstar parties. It is Maddie Fox's party. It is in the neighborhood, the VIP lounge. I'm Gunstar. The VIP lounge thing. Is Emma's Silver Dragons holiday party, so I'm gonna go to Maddie Fox's neighborhood. And I saw the last time people were there.
Welcome back to the neighborhood. Neighborhood as unique as you are by changing out the trees, grass, sidewalk, and the main path by clicking on them. Get hundreds of more items in the house hut in downtown or by clicking on the shopping bag icon.
So I'm on the zip line. I really like this one. I tried to have a party and no one really came. I don't know, it's pretty weird. The music just set off. So cool that everyone gets especially a neighborhood party or okay, the music just shut off again. This is something happened, you know. I don't know, it's just a game. This real world in Jumpstart is not real. In real life, the real game is, but there is no such thing as a world, or there is no such thing as SpongeBob in real life. Like, who would ever believe that? But that's their belief. But that is not my belief. But, well, okay. But I think I want to go on it again. Okay. This is one person. I follow this let's see who will do the staring contest. 1, 2, 3, go! I think I can win. Or I did win. Another one. 1, 2, 3. That's his wings. Oh my gosh. Wait, that was a really short time. Sorry, is this all the itchy throw? Okay. Well, last night it was my major. And alright, it's just really so annoying.
Welcome to the party board. Select a party you would like to go to.
We're going to a bit lounge or something. We don't want to go to here and start me. So I'm going to. Downtown. So downtown is pretty is cool. So I'm going to the blue slide in downtown. It's a pretty good on jump and I'm not anymore. So
thank you.
all five of those right here are just like this, in case you're wondering. Okay. What's this? In case you're wondering, just how it is freezing on this computer. I don't know why. Is this a problem? It's always had problems. Guys, see you later.